coronavirus live update. Who says prepare for local outbreaks? The number of deaths from coronavirus rose to 259 and 11,791 cases in 22 countries. In the Pluto phases theory, in the previous Pluto phase, you had the Russian plague in 1771. And if you go before that, there must have been some plagues over here too. It's actually happening in Virgo phases. Purification, one way or another. And what happened in the Leo phase was excess and greed, and that would, that is being quelled. So the Virgo phase, what's going to happen? This is from my book, Ultimate Astrology Secret. The focus will be on nature, health, hygiene, etc. And I've already predicted there will be plagues. So what I have to say is that in the Leo phase, we had SARS epidemic. And Ebola and things like that. But it wasn't as potent because Leo would be a more optimistic, fun time. And the universe doesn't want you to suffer too much during that time. But now, the universe wants to bring down the activity. It's a contraction. It's an expansion. Then it's a contraction. Then it's an expansion in Libra. Then it's a contraction in Scorpio. That's how it works. It's a wave. It's a sine wave. So what I'm saying is, maybe this might be contained, and for a while this won't be a problem. But there is also the very high possibility that, unlike the Leo phase, SARS and Ebola, the others, this could really throttle everything, the economy, our life. So yeah, that's all I have to say. Visit my website, lifeprediction.net, if you want to know more. And you can also buy my report, which shows exactly how you will be affected during the Virgo phase. You can buy my book over there. And also, you can get a consultation. So, my website is lifeprediction.net.